When I retired, all my colleagues told me, you're gonna be bored. Well, I can tell you, I have not been bored here for a second. We had to make a few decisions here. Where are we gonna retire? Finally, we decided to come here to Mauritius.
We live in Tamarina Golf Estate.
Golf is obviously very big on the island. There are more than 10 golf courses, all within an hour's drive. So it's really a golfer's paradise. They say you have fishing boats and you have wine boats. Our boat is a wine boat. We just do some snorkeling and then we do a picnic.
I found socializing here on the island extremely easy.
Every Friday evening, every Saturday evening, we have something on. We play bridge twice a week.
You know, I do a little bit of painting.
Karine can't post too much on Facebook because then they say,
it's enough
stop
now.
It.
Yeah. It's enough for now.